Five for Good Now and an amazing comeback for a Boston comedy legend.
We're talking about Lenny Clarke escaping death, really. This year alone, he's had two heart attacks and a stroke, but he is bouncing back. Today, our Duke Castiglione was at the 13th annual Clada Fund Celebrity Golf Tournament. He bumped into Clarke. He told Duke he's already back out touring.
I retired, but I'm working more now that I've retired. I just can't say no, you know? So, you know, I do a lot of charity work, and I still do the stand-up so I don't lose my fastball.
There you go. The Clada Fund provides scholarships and support services to people battling addiction. Today's golf tournament raises money for their mission.
Nice to see him. We wish him the best.
Yeah, we do indeed.